My name is Daren Kamali. I'm here for the Ulumate Project, Uludhavu Speaks. Yeah, we're here to share it with Inise Eremasi, who's also from Fiji, who got a Creative New Zealand grant to bring her over so we can talk about our research on the Uludhavu. Ulumate Uludhavu is a wig in Fijian, and we're talking about the ancient practice of the making of Ulumate and the purposes behind it. People cut their hair and then they wear it as a wig till the hair underneath grows back. And another type is the Uludhavu, which is a warrior wig. So that happens in the war. They strip their enemies and they make into a wig and wear it to the next war as well. And then the third one is the Uluvati, which is for the gods. In mourning, there's normally the chiefly side as well. If somebody passes away, the hair is cut off as well, or the person who's mourning cuts his hair off, makes it into a wig, and then wears it till his hair underneath grows back as well. And then maybe on the anniversary, he might rewear it again. I was born and raised in Fiji, 17 years, so I've got a real connection to Fiji as well. I'm a quarter Fijian, Wallace Futuna Samoan, but yeah, my links are to Fiji, and I'm really proud of growing up there. And that's why I do write poetry, and I do research on Fijian stuff that takes me back home.